and welcome to Jericho Time. My name is Charlotte.
My name is Billy. And today we'll be focusing on the miracle that Jesus did. Today, Jesus healed the blind man.
Stay tuned after this short commercial break to see the blind man.
Jesus.
My name is Liam. My name is
And we're back.
Welcome back to the short Jesus commercial. We now have a special guest to interview, the blind man! Hello, blind man. Can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, first question. Well, that is amazing, isn't it, for you? Okay, next question. How did you feel when them awful men scolded you like that?
It was emotional. I felt like they thought that Jesus
didn't know. Oh, my knees!
And excuse me, could you say that to me?
So, the audience is out here.
Jesus,
what's
that?
Jesus heals the blind man.
Jesus can't help me. Yeah, I understand.
Jesus heals
the blind man. Okay, last question.
Stay tuned.
How did you feel when Jesus said, "Don't say your faith has made you blind"?
I'm glad that my faith paid off.
Hello, and welcome to Jericho News. My name is Grace, and I'm here with you.
Okay, all right. We're gonna have another break, another Jesus commercial, and then we'll be back with Jesus.
Jesus.
Hello, welcome back to Jericho Times. Jesus welcomes us into our theatre.
When Michael will do?
Hi, Jesus. What made you make the blind man see again? And how did you feel?
Can you see?
I felt I should take pity on that poor man.
How did you feel? The blind man was emotionally upset when the men scolded him. Was that what you made to order him to come to you? Was that what you heard and thought the blind man needed to be brought to you?
I have faith that Jesus will heal me one day.
I thought they should
and then you said that's not, and then you interview Jesus. Grace, you've got a bit of silly head on your face. Come on.
Like he is.
Now the blind man, is he a true believer? And does he have stronger faith in you now you've saved him?
I would say so.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hello, and welcome to our commercial. Jesus.
And welcome back to Jericho. After that, short commercial. We are now back with the blind man for two more questions. Okay, blind man. What's your faith strong when you were blind?
Jesus, welcome to Jericho Times. And now we are here with a special guest again, Jesus! Right, so, let me ask you a couple more questions. So, how did you feel healing the blind man?
I felt his joy.
It
was like a million miles to life.
Next question. What made you start doing this, like campaign, I would say? What made you be good, and what made you start healing everyone?
I found the
world.
I'll let you had created it was starting to
move. Yeah.
So, what about last week? What made you heal the paralyzed man? What made you heal the paralyzed man?
I healed that paralyzed man because
of the fact that he was, well, supposed to be taken pity on because his friends went through so much trouble to get into me. So, why doesn't that trouble pay off?
Thank you, Jesus. And, oh, we've just had more news, breaking news. A man called Lazarus has just collapsed and maybe died. What are you going to do?
I'm going to revive that man.
Go on, quick. Go on, Jesus.
We all love you, Jesus.
Goodbye, Jesus.
Bye.
Dun 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 d